saying we already ran through five people. Right? She was nervous but didn't act out. You got her treats.
Thank you, Willow, good girl. You're so good. I'm so proud of you, good girl.
We can play safe. She's not interested in right now, so let's stop. Thank you, Willow. But also reward for her not acting out on us. You know, I'm still a new guy. She trusts me enough, but I'm going to leave her alone when she feels stressed out. Thank you, Willow. And I like this badge. You're trying to go to your side. To me, it's too close to her. Thank you, Willow. Again, reward behavior you won't repeat it. But again, if keeping your head on the swivel, especially me, I don't know the area, and I know what she's doing. I'm here because of her acting out. I want to give her enough room that she's not holding me to go say hi something. Thank you, Willow. Okay, stop. Stop. Thank you, Willow. So, like, we want to lead. I know where I'm going. Thank goodness it's only two blocks.
Yeah.
Thank you, Willow. So she can be curious, but reward for the nice stuff. Okay, let's go. Reward for her actual walk. I don't want her to go there. Right now, because we haven't taught her to walk next to us. So that's why I have the double lead. Willow, when she goes ahead, we stop. She comes back, she's going to come back to you because that's what she's supposed to do.
Yeah.
Thank you. Make sure she's focused. Thank you, Willow. And I can drop most of the leash. Let's go. Give her direction to go. Thank you, Willow. Oh, they're leaving.
So I would tell her, Willow,
when you're going to turn left. Girl, Willow. See, I'm giving her room, but I don't want her to pull.
Yeah.
If she pulls, I'm not going to pull her back or give any extra stress. I'm also anticipating she has to go to the bathroom. So I'm anticipating her pulling more often. Thank you, Willow. Okay, let's go. Good girl. Ready? Willow. I try to keep the treat where I'm always going to reward her at. Thank you, Willow. Thank you, Willow. Because no matter what, especially out in distractions, if I'm going to give her a treat, it's going to be back by my side. Because if all else fails. So like there, if she was nervous about you, she comes over here. Mm-hmm. I can step back and I can stand in front of her. She's behind me. She hasn't gotten the treat yet. She's still eating it. All else fails, let's go, Willow.
Yeah.
Thank you, Willow. Thank you, Willow. Good left. Let that lady walk by. Ready? Thank you, Willow. When I know I'm gonna stop, I can say, all right, slow down. All right, stop. All right, let's go. But I wanna give her a couple seconds before I do. Thank you, Willow. And I don't want to be giving her attention when she's not deserving of it. As far as I'm concerned, as long as the leash is loose, look how much further we've gotten. I go to feel the pressure, I stop. That's natural, she's going to come to you, but just because it's me. Thank you, Willow. Thank you, Willow.
And you can say thank you even though she's going to be the most important.
Oh yeah, there's no lead, this is the lead. I'm a leader by giving direction.
Yes.
Rewarding the leaders. I want to help her succeed. Thank you, Little. Thank you. It's like this. The way she is. I have two options. Run across the street or go back to that crosswalk. That's one thing we should do. It's okay to, but we're gonna leave together. This is important, not me dragging her and running away.
Okay.
Thank you, Willow. I'm lazy. I wanna go across the street. Let's go, Willow. I see it. Let's go. left. Willow. So I can use the truck as backup, as a guard, right?
Mm-hmm.
I don't have to hide behind it. I can just do it as safety. Thank you, Willow. Over here. And how she gets how her little actions in between can determine how reactive she's going to be or what's more interesting. Over here. You like being on this side? Again, this is the school we usually play on. Good. Let's go. Love, inspire. Wait, I should go.
You look cute.
Willow, stop. Thank you.
I was gonna give you cookies for this.
Thank you. Sit. Oh, you got a tail wag? Good girl, ready?
Come here. I go kiss your toes. I go kiss you.
Good girl. Ready for your dog? Keep it up. So,
two more weeks.
Here we go.
How do you feel about Saturday?